Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. There were close-up photos of the dissected gums of the monster. The change had swept over the human so quickly that the unchanged human teeth had not had a chance to fall out before they became squished between the much larger dragon ones and the gums. These human teeth had helped identify the dragon's original human name.